Hello everybody, welcome to Tiny Treasures. This is Carmen. Thank you for stopping by. And like I said, I wanted to share some of the things that I picked up in my getaway to visiting my sister and my mom. And it's not too much, guys, because I did have to, you know, travel with the luggage, and I just don't like the bulk of things. So I just, whatever I picked up, it was small. My sister did treat me, but I didn't want bulky things and a lot of things because, you know, I can't do it anymore. So anyway, the first thing I picked up, and this was at a Goodwill, was this pretty fan, and I love it. I love oriental things. So I got that for $3. Then I picked up this, there's another piece that I have, is a resin piece that I want to use in the greenhouse that I want to build. And so the guy added this to the bag that, you know, he gave me. That was free. So also picked up this at the Goodwill, okay, and it's a new stamp, and this stamp is designed by Jeannie Fraser, okay, so I don't know much about stamps, but there's a lot of you guys that do, so that's Jeannie Fraser, and then picked up this tiny thing here. Look how cute, Precious Moment, and this was $1. But she's so adorable. She's looking at herself in the mirror. So I love this piece. And this was $1, like I said. So on my way home today, went out to do some running around. There was a garage sale. So I stopped by, picked up this cup for my sister. And it says, I smile because I smile because we're sisters. I laugh because there's nothing you can do about it. And look how retro. It is so pretty. I love the color combination with the pink, the lighter pink, the stripes, and the black. I thought that was so pretty. And she will enjoy this. She is a coffee drinker. So I got that for her. And in the same garage sale, guys, oh, you're not going to believe, guys, this lady had a massive collection of trinket boxes. So I stopped by, and I know the trinket boxes are expensive, especially the ones that are enamel. So when my mom was living with me, I had bought her a couple from Hobby Lobby. And I know this piece is from Hobby Lobby, and she has several pieces there that were beautiful. But the one that caught my eye, guys, was this one here. Look how beautiful this is. Guys, oh my goodness. And it wasn't cheap, you know. It was $7, but I know the value of it. So I gave her the $7. And look how pretty that is. But that's going to look prettier in my miniature dollhouse in the little girl's room. That is so precious. I love it. So this was the score of the day, guys, and that's all I have for you. Don't forget about the challenge giveaway that I have going. You got to go find the video. If you want to join, just write enter me and email me for the address so that you can send your entry in. And anyway, this is all that I have for you guys. You guys stay blessed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.